Jason got a hummingbird out of our garage.
I fed it.
Put a little nectar on their fingers and let them eat off their fingers.
There's none left on my finger. Look at its back.
Pretty.
Can I hold it, Jace?
Yeah. How do I do it?
There. Oh, cool.
Almost there.
It's on Julie's hand now. Jason had him first.
Jason caught it with his bare hands in the garage.
Oh, I saw him just pick it off the rafter there. You think he's going to fly?
Hope.
You think he'll like going in the flowers maybe or not?
His feet are tiny.
You want to see if he'll drink some more nectar off your finger?
I don't have any more on my finger.
Your finger? Oh.
Oh, you.
There's some nectar from the hummingbird for you. We're trying to get from.
Oh, like his tongue?
He likes that pretty good, huh? That little tickle when he... Looks on your finger?
Duh, his tongue is small.
He must be pretty thirsty. I wonder how long he's been in the garage.
Mommy, his tongue is like paper thin.
It's pretty tiny, isn't it? Kind of fun to watch.
He wants to fly away.
Then why doesn't he?
Enjoy.
Here, we set him right on the hummingbird feeder.
Should I set him down under here?
Sure.
Okay.
Okay. Oh, that's pretty awesome. Get the dog away.
Sit,
come. Call the dog.
Sit, come.
He's on Jason's shirt.
Sit, come. Sit, come. Sit, come.
He's landed right on Jason's shirt
come.
Here.
Sit, come. No, sit, come.
He'll sit on Jason's knee a while.
Awesome!
Oh. Starting to fly a little bit.
Get a little energy.
Nope. He doesn't like that.
Maybe get some more juice on your finger to give him.
Okay.
I want to do it!
What? That'll help give him energy so he can fly away for the night. Is like that him squeaking?
No, a different bird.
What was it?
That's him. A little bitty squeak.
Wrong finger. This finger. Can I let him fly again?
Oh.
I got a pet parrot.
Yeah, a baby pet parrot, huh?
Yeah.
Actually, a pet hummingbird.
How many people have ever had a hummingbird land on their shoulder?
My brother.
That's pretty awesome. Maybe he'll go check in your ears for some sap or syrup. Oh, that'd be worse if he went up your nose.
Oh, yuck.
I felt his tongue through my shirt.
Oh, where'd he go, Julie? Just hold still. Just hold still. Now he landed on Julie. He's on your dress.
Eyes.
He likes your flower on your shirt.
Oh, I could feel his air.
Wow.
I did.
Ooh, where are you going? Flowers?
He's hovering on. He's.
Oh, he wants some nectar out of him. I don't know how good my flowers are here.
Sandy's
must be getting something. Getting some energy.
We don't want him in the house. Oh, now he's going to go to this one. You have to try a red one and a purple one. Oh, that is awesome. That was sort of spooky when he lands on me, because he lands, like, right...
Oh. Landed up here somewhere?
Yeah. See him?
Yep.
That was fun. He likes my flowers.